came to these lands. To escape my past. To start a new life. I can hide no longer. I do not want this war. We have suffered enough. Prophecy did not lead us here, nor will it win this battle. Wars are won by those that are willing to sacrifice everything. If that is the cost of vengeance, so be it.
Odin has taken so much from us already. The realms have suffered. Enough! No matter the cost. This ends today.
If going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin burns too, might as well be. A big, fat smile on my face.
For Brock.
Yourselves. Tower's fallen.
And if Odin goes after Niflheim next?
They're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
We've gotta stop those war machines.
Not an ideal start.
Got work to do.
You three, follow. Atreus. Freya, with me. Watch our flanks. To the war machines.
Watch your right!
Angry Boda! I knew you'd show up!
Catch him later! Incoming!
What's our next plan, brother?
We have no other plan! Our focus remains on the war machines.
We should head for the flaw behind the Asgard Tower. Without Ragnarok, it's our only chance to break through the wall.
Princess Flaw! You said only Surtur knew how to use it.
Let's pray I was wrong.
Watch your light!
City with our allies.
Sounds desperate.
Good. Desperation is our advantage.
Would have preferred a realm destroying fire giant, but I suppose desperation is better than nothing.